Is light just energy, or is it matter, or both, or neither, or something else entirely that keeps physicists up at night? Meet the photon, a particle of light. But unlike other particles, it's got quirks. It moves at the fastest constant speed in the universe, carrying energy and momentum. Let's get philosophical. Matter is stuff that takes up space and has mass. Energy is the ability to do stuff. Photons don't take up space, they have no rest mass, but they can knock electrons off metal plates, power solar panels, even heat your coffee. So, are they just energy? Not quite. They're quantum packets of energy, but also real particles with real effects and real behavior. They're like the universe's attempt to have its cake and shine it too. Every particle in the universe is born from a field. Electrons come from the electron field, Higgs bosons from the Higgs field, photons from the electromagnetic field. When this field wiggles, bam, a photon is born. It's not a spark or a glow, but a ripple, a pulse, a traveling wrinkle in space-time. Here's the real kicker. The moment a photon is born, it's already moving at light speed. There's no acceleration, no warm-up stretch. It simply exists in motion. And anything with zero rest mass has only one speed setting, light speed. It doesn't age. From the photon's point of view, the entire universe is flat and instantaneous. Your whole life is one big now, so is it the only massless particle? Nope. There's also gluons, but they're stuck inside atoms. No solo gigs. Gravitons, hypothetical and shy. Never seen one. Photons, though, they freely travel across the universe, carrying signals from stars billions of light years away. They're the messengers, the cosmic postmen, the OG influencers of physics. Photons often get called pure energy. Sounds cool, right? But physics doesn't deal in poetry. It deals in definitions. Energy is a property, not a substance. And photons have energy. They are not energy itself. They carry energy, frequency, momentum, but they're also quantized, have polarization, even spin. They're like energy with a personality. Think of them as little energetic jazz notes, each with a vibe, a frequency, and a direction. So, is a photon matter or energy? Answer, neither, and both, and something we don't fully have words for. A photon is a quantum object, a whisper of the field, a blip in the void that carries the universe's rhythm and paints the visible world with invisible brushstrokes. And while it weighs nothing, its importance is heavier than entire galaxies. Every time you open your eyes and see light, remember, you're catching a ride on a massless whisper from the beginning of time. So yeah, photons, they're like cosmic gossip, fast, weightless, and everywhere at once. But hey, at least this gossip travels at the speed of truth. Thank you for watching. Stay curious.